Welcome to the HPE Synergy Image Streamer collection of videos featuring on-demand composing of fully configured servers and their supporting infrastructure running on bare metal servers. This stateless server architecture allows you to compose new workloads, restore your workloads to their default state, or swap between workloads on demand. This video collection is a series of short videos that describe HPE Synergy Image Streamer concepts, followed by live demonstration videos. This first video acquaints you with the HPE Synergy hosting environment so you have the foundation knowledge needed for the composable videos that follow. HPE Synergy Image Streamer composability is all about hosting workloads on demand, whether they be traditional workloads or cloud-native workloads. With Image Streamer, you can run CAD or VDI workloads like Microsoft Exchange, SharePoint, or Citrix Xen Desktop during the day. Then at night, switch to modeling and analytic workloads. During the end-of-month push, you may need to spin up additional mission-critical database servers hosting SAP HANA, Oracle, or Microsoft SQL Server. When the push is over, you may want to use the same compute resources for dev test applications like Docker, Mesosphere, Chef, Puppet, Ansible, Terraform, or Red Hat OpenShift. The choice is yours to use the servers for what you need when you want. Before we dive into Image Streamer, let's first understand the hosting hardware. The key to HPE Synergy is software-defined intelligence using HPE OneView. With HPE OneView, physical resources are abstracted as software-defined logical resources. These logical resources are interconnected and controlled with administrator-configured templates. Resource management exists from the firmware and infrastructure level to the hypervisor level, thereby simplifying your environment management. This reduces time and complexities required to configure your hardware, especially if you are dealing with virtual environments, high availability, disaster recovery, and security. HPE Synergy Composer, shown pulled out on the diagram on the left, is a special purpose server hosting HPE OneView, but with additional capabilities that take advantage of the architecture of the HPE Synergy system. HPE Synergy enables composability by allowing software-defined network fabric, storage, and compute resources to be treated as a fluid pool that can be deployed on demand with templates. An HPE Synergy environment consists of up to 21 enclosures, known as HPE Synergy frames, managed by a single instance of the composer. As shown on the left, each enclosure can hold up to 12 servers, known as compute modules. In addition, in the lower right, you see a serial attached SCSI storage module that is pulled out for illustration. The SAS module takes the place of two compute modules and can hold up to 40 software-defined storage local drives that are configurable with templates for assignment to any of the compute modules. Also, Composable Network Fabric is included with the HPE Synergy solution. With HPE Synergy Image Streamer, you can take composability to the next level with OS or hypervisor level server image composing on demand. Image Streamer, like Composer, is a dedicated function server that hosts Image Streamer software, server golden images, server OS boot volumes, and artifacts required for composable deployments. Also displayed on this page is Image Streamer dashboard and menu. You will learn a lot more about Image Streamer in the videos that follow. If after watching the videos you desire more information, please see hpe.com/info/synergy for a wealth of information regarding the HPE Synergy solution. In addition, you can get detailed documentation at hpe.com/info/synergy-image-streamer-docs. Thank you and enjoy the videos.